Here's me getting a sub 30 second solve on a 3x3 Rubik's Cube.